Lima is a cheerleader too, but she will not be doing this today because she don't want to be in front of the video camera. So, I'm going to review some cheerleading cheers, pictures, and all that. This is my favorite one. It says this award is presented to me for being the best cheerleaders ever, and these are my coaches down here, and I am right here in the picture. That was when I was young. Yeah, that was really definitely me. My team looked weird and stuff. It was small, but the next year, I was able to be on the next team. Let me hang this back up, and I'll show you two younger pictures. Here's one. As your football. And here's the same football team, but I was a year older. I was in first grade. That was pretty corny. Okay, let me fix this window first before I do anything. Okay, a cheer that I learned goes cookies, 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 and cream. What's the matter with the other team? Nothing, nothing, nothing at all. They just can't do cheerleading, and then we kick their leg up, which I just woke up, but so that would be a very good thing for me to do. So, I also wanted to talk to you about a sale. Sends to WD Lux if anybody's interested. I will put it on eBay so that they can buy it. But only if someone's interested, we'll work out a deal. So, what this does is there is the you can create a sim, build houses. It's like the beginning level for Sims. So it teaches you how to play and stuff. And yeah. Pretty cool. If you get to do it. Well, that's it. Bye.